Volunteers, meantime, they're bringing new life to vacant lots near Frankfurt and Sterner in Kensington. Today, they planted a small fruit orchard, a meadow of flowering grasses, and rows of raspberries. This all part of establishing a welcoming gateway to the neighborhood around the Lehigh Avenue Viaduct. The community has been working now on the beautification project since 2012.